So once again, this is Mega Comrade Professor Anamigo Edegbe. You can see previously when people call it, it affected the video. So what I want to let the Spanish people know, that we love Spanish people, but what we don't tolerate is that when you bring, you are in a diploma, of you are working with Nigeria Embassy, right here. You can see it right here. Come closer. Okay. Look at it. So, I mean, you work in here, and you don't speak English. It doesn't make sense.
It doesn't make sense at all.
So, we are not against anybody. It's freedom for everyone.
Yeah.
But if you know, in America, if you don't speak Spanish, or you cannot work in a Spanish embassy.
At all.
So, so that aside, for the issue of police reports, I have told them, we are not going to accept it. And the gentleman that received us, the diploma, is a good guy. And I let him know for now, it's good. We don't know how tomorrow is going to be. Because if I come out tomorrow and say he's a bad man, you won't say, oh, the Ranomigo have praised him before. Mm-hmm. Now he's against him. What he did today is very, very good. And I have a lady here. She's a very outstanding woman. I want Godfrey Onyema to understand that this woman, Patience, Patience Onye Kechukwa. Look at her, right?
Yeah.
Is it correct?
Yeah.
Okay. Uh-huh. So she's a very nice woman. Very nice woman here in Nigeria Embassy in Madrid. A very nice woman, she needs to be promoted. Those that are doing good job should be promoted.
Yeah.
Those that are not doing good job should be sent to Nigeria.
Yeah.
For now, this lady is doing a standing job here. She's a very good woman. And the way the diploma spoke with us is something that we are happy about.
Yeah.
If they continue like that, there will be no problem. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So, like I told them, they have given us their email. We're going to put in a rating, but I've let them know they have to adjust themselves. For the issue of police reports should be eliminated immediately.
Because it's of no use.
Yeah, they are another one. When you have a child, they have to go and verify if that child, Osamuyi, is he really a name from Nigeria? What concern the Italian government with
is this really the Spanish government?
This man that is working was a good guy too. You can see him. He's working there. He was a good guy over there. So if you know him, he's party, right? Yeah. So he's there working there. He's a good guy too. We want to let you know, the people of Madrid, I'm gonna ask my secretary to shoot them the email. They will receive it. They promise that the ambassador is coming very soon.
They are working on it.
We're happy to meet, work with us.
To do a table stand.
Yes.
A table talk.
Yeah, he said I should come back here. There will be a table. They will give us a time. We'll negotiate. We'll come here. We'll discuss it. But I let them know that issue of police report, paying of police report should be
canceled
immediately. It's automatic. So we're going to focus on that one. So as we are about to leave now, we want to thank them. They have received us very well. And if you come to Nigeria Embassy and they ask you to pay for police report, tell them we have come here and we have let them know. And some of the diplomats agree that it's bad.
Yeah, they said
it's bad.
Even with the situation, they are not even happy.
They are not happy. Even some of the diplomats, we are not happy.
They are not
so
happy.
We want to know who are those people? Imposing that scamming business.
Yes.
Into Nigeria Embassy.
This Ponzi scheme.
It's a completely Ponzi scheme.
Diploma
Ponzi. Yeah, they know how to cook.
The mega comrade.
I'm afraid this guy is learning very, very fast. I'm afraid. Oh, this is another good guy. Look at him. Come here, brother. Why are you running away? You don't want video, but it's a good guy. He's running away. So, you see, they are scared. Everybody is scared. But we don't care. So we want every children in Nigeria, please, pick up your video. Go ahead. Pick up your video. Start recording. Let the world know what you are for.
Yeah.
We need to start. We need to start
the Nigeria flag.
What's happening in Nigeria.
Yeah.
So, and for the Edo citizens that have died in Libya, we are calling on Edo State Governor. Edo State Governor, we are calling on you, Governor Obaseki. We are calling on you to immediately contact your governor counterpart, other state. Tiri Okorocha, you have nothing good in your history. This is the time you should help your co-governor. Make your name. We want you to send a rescue jet or plane to Libya to go and carry our innocent, vulnerable children. Iranomigo have no plane. I don't have money.
Yeah.
You all know that. Yeah. I can't do that. I don't have the money to do it. Please, I am begging you. You need to do that. So another thing is that, what is it again? So for those that are watching right now, if there's any way you can assist People Freedom Movement, go ahead and do it. It don't matter if you are a computer specialist, if you are a good talker, if you are a good broadcaster, whatever you know how to do, financially, emotionally, spiritually, otherwise. We need it all. So, like you know, Ranomingo did not come here to beg for money.
No.
We have never done that.
No.
So, but we accept donation, voluntary donation. If you want to do it, that's fine. If you don't want to do it, that's fine. So, if we can save you 130 euro police report, you're supposed to pay like 500 and something
a year. A lot of people are going to benefit from it.
So, everybody. They're going to benefit
from it. I don't want the Nigerian government or the Spanish government to quote us wrong. For those of us that are... That want to process our nationality, police report may be demanded for that. The question now is, how many thieves have you caught since this police report has happened? So nothing. So there's no need of throwing away our money. I know a lot of people in my city, some of them, they have done more than 8 times. They keep on doing every year. Renew every year. So it's of no use. Imagine somebody that did today, he have no resident to fly home. When does he commit other crime again? So what the Spanish government to look into is just the police report we are supposed to be asking of is the Spanish government, is with the Spanish.
Yeah.
Whether you have committed crime here before or not, not the one from Nigeria. So let's stop all this thing, all this Ponzi scheme.
Okay, there's a guy I met in Nigeria as you are watching. Oh, I forgot to share it. Let me go ahead and do it. Just give me a second. Go ahead.
So we should, if we can be able to tackle this issue, so that imagine someone would do police report this very year. They doesn't bloody care whether I go to get the contract. The most important one is contract. If the embassy want to help our poor citizens, they want to help the people that Spanish government they are charging for illegal entry. They want to let them forget about this thing. This same money they can add to it and look for other things on how they are going to get the resident. Imagine this one, this latest one now is already out already. How they going to get contract for it? This same person next year again you go and pay another amount of money to go and renew. Okay, the question is, when does this person travel home to go and commit crime? When and how?
Thank you.
So this person is not a witchcraft. It is not a crafty person. Almost maybe in the night when it is sleeping, his spirit will fly and leave him or her to go and commit crime in Nigeria. So let us try and see what we do about this whole thing. I know a lot of people will like this very part of it. For those people who are not having residents, they will like it. But one thing I want to let us know, any way we can help PFM, because PFM is fighting for you. If you haven't got into your own case, one on a very good is going to get there. So for the people that did police report this very year now, I'm assuring you that contract you are looking for to put in, whatever requirement that remains that you need, God is going to provide it for you in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
But you should stop fighting the people that are fighting for you. Let's stop it. So it's not going to work out well that the people that are fighting for you, you are hating them. So we are not here to beg for fans. We are not here to beg for members. But any good thing we do, just click like or share the video. That does it. So you cannot bite the finger that feeds you. Rather, Mega Comrade is still here upon the Qatar and all of order, but he's still there working for you. So let Edo people, by one way or the other, you have insulted at Mega Comrade. And here today now, maybe your sister is in Spain. If we need residence one day. If we are able to cancel all these things, all these nyama away from our society, you can imagine that. He have already helped save you some headache by one way or the other. So let's come together. TFM is not a denominational movement. It's a movement that is open for everybody. If you are Indian, come. If you are Igbo, come. If you are Yoruba, come. We doesn't care wherever you are coming from. So we don't follow tribe. If you are good man, you want to fight, come. So I thank God for our mega comrade. He has a hand open to receive as many who come that for the most important thing that we are able to change our society. So let's stop what we have been doing for bad and turn it for good. If you look at Paul the Apostle in the Bible, look at what happened. He was a rugged man, but that same ruggedity, he carried it to come and do the things of God. You are out there, you know how to serve him. Come, let's do a peaceful movement. Let's do a peaceful protest. So whatever thing that you have, you know that you can give. Come and let's give it out to our people. I do tell her that one then president of America, he said, don't think of what America will do for you. Think of what we do for America. If you are there ratting at your room, I will do this. Bring out what you know how to do best. We are ready to support anyone. So far, the most important thing is that we are able to fight corruption in our society. So this movement was created to fight corruption, to fight oppression. The most important one is corruption. It is when somebody is corrupt, you will be involved in police brutality. It is when you are corrupt, you will be involved in ritual. It is when you are corrupt, you will be involved in oppression. It is when you are corrupt, you will be involved in violence. So let salvation enter our life. let us serve the Lord Jesus as our Lord and personal Savior. As many leaders who will do this. I was meditating yesterday, I've said it before. One thing my spirit tells me was that not that the people that the governor right now, the government, we mention some names, they are not the really the bad people. It is our system of government is bad. Our system of government has been polluted that anytime you came into power, you must eat money. If it doesn't eat money, people will hate you. That's the problem that we are having. So what do we now need to do now? The youth in the diaspora, I'm giving out this vision. No pastor I've ever wanted to see what I'm seeing right now. The system of government is bad. That's why anybody that comes there, when they even have the mind to do good, imagine you have 100%. Only 2% is supporting you. Where the remaining 98%? So you are not sure that to battle there too. Look at our former governor, they say work for 4 years. The remaining 4 years, use and do. What do you use and do? You have to use that the other 4 years to yield to the system of government. Otherwise, any other thing may happen, who knows what will happen. So this system of government, we're going to change it. It lies in you, youth hand. You that are there, Fatih and Amigo, it lies in your hand. With the body said you are going to do your destiny is in your hand. For have you ever one day imagined? They said that youth is the future leader. When is the future? A lot of people, they've grown up right now from 30 years, before you know you are 40 years, before you know you are 50 years, before you know you are 60 years, before you know you are 70. Death is already knocking at your door. When is that change going to come? Have you ever wanted to ask yourself that question? Why is this that? Is this so same cabal, old cabal of those days since our independence? They are still the one.
I'm using this network.
Agitating Nigeria to up to today. They are still the one in power. Look at France here. A 39 years old guy, Emmanuel Macron, is the one piloting as big as France. Can you imagine it? So if you are there sitting down, because you can ride a car, my dear, if you can call that thing during your time, then the youth in Nigeria, they now have say. The youth in Nigeria, they are no longer facing political